The 2020 college football playoff field was set over the weekend, and the Aggies were not one of the four teams selected to participate. 25 News reporter Holly Jones has more.
This year's Texas A&M football season has surprised many.
I didn't have high expectations. I still believed in our Aggies, but expectations weren't too terribly high.
The fifth-ranked Aggies have exceeded expectations as they sat on the edge of the college football playoff conversation for most of the season. Amid game cancellations, postponements, and makeup games, the Aggies placed themselves in a great spot to go to this year's playoff.
And this season has just been, it's been like the first season that felt like Johnny in 2012.
Sunday, the selection committee left out A&M of the 2020 college football playoff with Alabama, Clemson, Ohio State, and Notre Dame. Disappointing Aggieland.
Everything prepared for the playoffs. It was hats, footballs, jerseys, sweaters, everything you can imagine. We had it prepared because we really believed we were going to go. We just felt like the football team had just shown that they were worth it, and Coach Fisher just had done such an excellent job.
Players and coaches taking to social media to voice their frustrations. Head coach Jimbo Fisher says while it's disappointing, it's time to focus on the next game.
It's like having a bad play. You get disappointed for a minute, and then you play the next play. I mean, you move on. That's life. We've had a great opportunity. We've had a great year. We've done great things, and we put ourselves in a position to be in it, but we weren't. So now it's time to move on.
The Aggies accepting their invitation to the Orange Bowl against the North Carolina Tar Heels on January 2nd.
It's one of the most well-ran, classy games that you can be a part of. Very excited for A&M to be back 77 years ago.
An Aggieland outfitter says they'll have Aggieland covered with all of the Orange Bowl swag.
Still going to have a couple t-shirt options. We have a short sleeve, long sleeve, different designs. So again, it's a New Year's Six Bowl. This is fantastic news. We're so proud of the Aggies, and you can still come in. We're going to have a lot of t-shirt options for you, and we're looking at future products after the soon-to-be victory.
Reporting in College Station, Hallie Jones, 25 News.